first experience with the Y was my participation in the LiveStrong program, where cancer survivors have an opportunity to regain their strength and improve their quality of life. I enrolled in the program because radiation had severely weakened my left shoulder, and I was looking for a way to get my strength back. LiveStrong is designed so cancer survivors can set their own pace, because we all come into the program with a different set of challenges and goals. That's what I love about LiveStrong. It allows you to focus on the areas that you need to rebuild, both physically and emotionally. Within a few short weeks, I could tell that my shoulder was becoming much stronger and I was regaining my range of motion. Through LiveStrong, I was able to heal emotionally by connecting with other cancer survivors. Although our journeys may be different, we do share a lot of the same emotions. So being able to share our stories, rejoice in our successes, and inspire each other was very, very comforting to me. When I enrolled, I didn't realize that the emotional component of LiveStrong was going to be so valuable to me. And when I ended the program, I realized that I had found things that I didn't even know I was looking for. As a result of how good I felt after 12 weeks, I joined the Y, and I now work out on a regular basis. So I credit LiveStrong for giving me my jump start back into a regular exercise program, which is key to a successful fight against cancer. I love the Y's mission statement, and I always glance at it when I walk through the front doors. And it's obvious to me that the Y truly does honor the mission statement by offering programs that make a positive difference in people's lives. The cancer journey is one of courage, strength, and support. And I am so grateful to the Y for being part of that support by offering programs such as LiveStrong. Because of my successful experience in the LiveStrong program, I now volunteer with the Y's annual campaign. This allows me not only to contribute financially, but is an opportunity for me to share my story, which will hopefully inspire others to give. The Y is a tremendous asset to the Marshalltown area, and through the annual campaign, we can all make a positive difference in strengthening our community.